In this video, we will show you how to recover deleted data using Phoenix File Rescue. This simple yet powerful software can restore files from hard drives, USB flash drives, smartphones, tablets, and cameras. Click Next to get started. Here is the list of available devices. Connect your device with the deleted data. In our case, it is a flash drive. Click Refresh to see it on the list. Select the drive and click Next. There are two ways of scanning, quick scan and deep scan. The first one takes less time. However, not all your data may be found. With the deep scan, you will find more files, but this way is more time consuming. Let's try the quick scan. Select the format of the deleted data. No problem if you forgot it. Just select all the formats in this case. We decided to find some of our lost photos and documents. To narrow down the results, you can also pick the approximate size. Select a preset or type in a custom size. Now hit Scan and take a moment to relax while the software searches for your files. Once finished, you will get a list with the found data. You can display it as a table, list, or icons. Use different filters to sort out the results. Double-click a file to preview it. Here, you can also see all its details. Click Recover Now to restore it right away. If you want to recover several files at once, go back to the list. You can easily select and deselect all the found files. Select the data you need and click Recover. Now, choose the recovery method. Click Recover and Save to Folder if you want to simply get the files back on your computer. You can burn the files to CD or DVD as well. It is also possible to upload the data to an FTP server after recovery. Simple as that. Now, download Phoenix File Rescue from the official website and get back your deleted data right now.